Hi everybody, this is God Saad for the Sad Truth. Last night I returned from LA where I was one of the invited speakers at the Logical LA inaugural conference. Wonderful event, many thanks to all of the organizers who made it happen. There were many wonderful moments at the conference, three of which I'll briefly describe. I had the chance to finally meet Jerry Coyne in person, and we spent some time together chatting over various lunches and dinners and breaks and so on. For those of you who've been following the Sad Truth for a while, you know that Jerry was a guest on my show earlier this past year, but it was nice to finally get to speak face to face. Absolutely lovely fellow, and of course great scientist. I got a chance to attend his lecture. I missed the first 5 minutes and the last, but otherwise a truly wonderful lecture. I believe that all of the lectures will be available soon in the next couple of weeks. They were all recorded, and so stay tuned for that. Then I saw also Sean Carroll, the physicist from Caltech. I had not met him previously, although we are Facebook friends. And so we had a chance to very briefly interact with one another, but nothing in too much depth. Very, very much enjoyed his plenary. Seems like a truly charismatic speaker. And then finally, I had the honor of meeting Elizabeth Loftus, who is a psychologist at University of California, Irvine, and an inductee into the National Academy of Sciences, a truly prolific and highly influential psychologist who studies memory. And the good news is that she has agreed to be on my show probably in the next couple of weeks, so be on the lookout for that. We haven't exactly set a date and time, but I will let you know as soon as I have it nailed down. Next week, I have a very interesting guest, Mason Weaver, who apparently used to be a member of the Black Panthers. Black Panther or Black Panthers, I can't remember if it's in plural form. And so he'll be on. The only time I've ever heard of him was actually last night when I had returned from the airport. I caught some Tucker Carlson. Oh my God, Fox News, how could I? And as I was watching Tucker Carlson and on his new time slot, this gentleman came on. He seemed like a very straight shooter, somewhat irreverent to political correctness. Certainly did not care about, holding the same positions as is typically expected of people who subscribe to identity politics. If you're part of a group, then you should somehow all hold the same position. You should all vote in one block. He certainly was not a gentleman who was succumbing to this kind of nonsense. And so he will be on my show Tuesday, January 24th at 10 a.m. It'll be posted later that day, so be on the lookout for that. And that's it. Many interesting upcoming guests that I'm not yet ready to announce because I haven't nailed down a final schedule, but get ready. It's going to be another, hopefully, banner year. If you have not supported this show yet, please consider either doing so through Patreon and or PayPal. And at the very least, if you enjoy the work that I do, please consider sharing it with as many people as possible. So there you have it, folks. Back in Montreal. Get ready for some new content. Talk to you soon. Ciao. Oh, and I just remembered, I'd forgotten to show you this. I went to my office a few days ago, and this came in the mail from one of my many wonderful gadfellows. Check this out. Look at that. Gorgeous, stunning, splendid, and the art quality is also nice. So there you have it, folks. Thank you to the gentleman who sent it to me. Much appreciated. Talk to you soon. Ciao.